I am Dr. Prashant Jain, orthopedic consultant at Bones and Joints, JP Nagar, 5th phase, Bangalore. Cramps are basically contractions in the muscles of the body which form a ball-like thing in the calf muscle normally, or maybe in the feet at times, in the thigh muscles, or sometimes in the lower back. They are also known as nocturnal cramps because they occur most commonly just before going to sleep or maybe early in the morning. The nocturnal cramps are also previously known as Parsley's horse. The reasons for nocturnal cramps are not actually known, but certain things which have been hypothesized are dehydration of the body, exertion, standing on concrete floor for long time, exercising beyond one's own body capacity. The other causes of nocturnal cramps can be pregnancy, lactations, then certain deficiencies in body like vitamin B12, vitamin D, calcium, magnesium. These things are basically the micronutrients which may not be available in the food like fast food chains offer, and therefore it is mandatory for one to keep himself well hydrated, consume enough quantity of fresh fruit juices or liquids during the daytime to prevent nocturnal cramps.